So napindutin yung YouTube app and then pumunta sa your channel at i-check nyo yung cover nyo. Ayan, yung YouTube ano nyo, cover or channel art. Next, punta kayo sa Chrome and then i-type nyo www.youtube.com. Ayan. And then next, check nyo kung account nyo talaga yung nandun. Pindutin yung tatlong tuldok tapos desktop site. So ayan, hintayin lang mag loading. Hanapin nyo yung YouTube icon nyo, yung may picture nyo. Pindutin nyo yun. And then your channel. Tapos may makikita kayo dyan, YouTube Studio, Customize Channel. Tapos ayan yung mga iba pang options. So, ipindutin nyo yung Customize Channel. Pindutin nyo. Pag napindut nyo yun, may lalabas na select a photo from your computer, next files, and then yung tatlong buhet, photos, tapos hanapin nyo yung ilalagay nyong cover na gusto nyo. So, ayan. Tapos hintayin lang natin mag-loading. Uploading na siya nakalagay. Makikita nyo yung preview kung sa desktop siya, TV and mobile. Yan yung magiging itsura niya. So, ipindutin yung select, tapos saving, makikita nyo na siya dyan. Hintayin nyo lang. Tapos ayan na, na-save nyo na. Ayan na yung channel art nyo o yung YouTube cover nyo. Naman na kayong cover at gusto nyong i-change, pindutin nyo na yung cover na yun, tapos merong pencil na lalabas sa gilid. Ayan. Pindutin nyo edit channel list. Ayan, salagay photo from your computer, files, yung tatlong guhit, and then photos. Tapos, hanapin yung gusto nyong ipalit. So, ayan, sa Canva na ano, kasi sa Canva ako nag-edit ng picture up yun. So ayan, yung size pala niyan nung channel art is 2560 by 1440. So ayan, saving na ulit and then save na. Ganyan yung magiging itsura niya. Tapos para ma show nyo sa YouTube nyo, tignan nyo dun sa mismong app. Tapos your channel. And then, ayan na. Okay na siya. That's it guys. I hope you like and learned a lot. Thank you for watching. God bless. Stay safe. Please give this a thumbs up. And if you're not yet subscribing to my channel, please subscribe and click the notification bell.